Yes, I mean, I think the CGI at its best, you just don't notice it, and that's the way it should be.
Yeah.
But when it's bad, what I would call bad or poor, it's right in your face. And I think that the biggest problem has been for CGI, and this is really my own opinion, and it's not necessarily the truth, is the mistake they've been making is they've gone back to early animation, and early animation, when they started to try and animate drawings, realized that there was no life to it. So they were starting to put in this, you know, stretch and squash look, and that seemed to imply there's life. And they do that with CGI, and that ruins everything because you don't believe it anymore. So when it's, but if you root it in reality, it works. And so the great news, if you're using a puppet, you're already being real. The problem is with the puppet, of course, is they don't do very much. And what we did in Dark Crystal is give the illusion they do everything. In fact, it was a lot of very clever angles and film work. And so the biggest challenge of moving that on into working with Netflix was is the moving our technology on and a movable camera. But when it works, it's just breathtaking.
Yeah.
And it's because everything is, you go, how do they do that?
Yes,
I mean,
yes.
I've seen it, you go, how do they do that? And I know how they do it, because I was there. But it's because it's real.
Yeah.
And somehow, through the having human beings puppeteer things, you know, it's not the mechanics of it, it's direct link between a human being and a seemingly inanimate object creates life. It's because you're getting a human, it's all the ticks, the mistakes, all the things that a human being does translated to the outside, and that's my job as a designer, to get it from the inside to the outside, to make it look like a character, but also feel like a character, emote like a character. Suddenly, if that's working, this thing you're looking at is uncanny.
Yep.
And that's the thing that that CGI often loses. And I think people are going to be astonished when they see the Netflix.